Who the hell are you?
Excuse me?
My name is Jarod.
Ellis, Jarod Ellis. Jarod O'Leary.
Jarod Malloy, Warrington PD.
They call me Jarod.
Do you think you can become someone else?
Well, if it makes you feel any better.
I'm not really a virologist.
I'm not really a doctor.
I'm not really a coroner.
See, I'm not really a fireman.
You're not even a doctor!
Well, I sure as hell am not Florence Nightingale.
Was I going too fast when I passed that truck?
No, sir. When you pass me.
He's not a doctor, he's a medical!
We'll be back to do an evaluation in
72 hours.
No, don't.
Ooh, that's right. Hydrophobia.
What have we here?
And I could, of course, search your van.
Someplace special in mind?
Actually, I thought I would drive you into that billboard.
What? Is it bad?
Don't worry, I can repair you.
Bartlett!
Wake up, Saunders.
I thought I would do a little target practice.
Careful,
that chair is a little wobbly.
Uh-oh.
20th floor.
Do something!
I saw him dragging Eric here, and I did.
No, I know.
It's time to do battle with the beast of the gods.
All right, I did it! I said I did it!
I did it.
Okay, I did it!
Come again?
Ah! I don't want to die!
Ah! Who's in here?
Just demons in your mind.
One false move and...
Whoa!
I think you can guess the rest.
I could die down here!
Yes, quite possibly you could.
Come on, man, let me out!
Looks like this time you lose.
Spooky.
Driver, where's...
What the hell is this? Where's Mock?
You better relax, Sid. Come on.
I am sorry, sir.
Well, there's been a slight change of plan.
How do we know you're any good?
Well, I am sorry to disappoint you, but guess who reloaded those shells?
Huh? I guess I'm pretty glad that you're alone.
Have a nice day.
You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
Like a trap.
Gotcha.
Can't do this!
Well, that's the beauty of it, Luther. You see, I can't.
What's your last name?
I don't know. It changes every week.